is benefiting him the most, and that he's sitting pretty with everybody.
And
Hannah realizes that as well, because that's what Hannah and I were talking about upstairs yesterday.
I've been trying to get you to this point. I just did not want to come out and say that because I don't know your relationship with him. But Kai has been sitting very pretty since he was HOH. He positioned himself very well, and I'm not mad at him about that. But he walks around his house, and I've been saying it to you. He walk around like he own it because he feel like that.
It's that now I'm in a position
where you about to lose somebody.
It's not just losing somebody. It's where, because two of my team members are up on the block,
mm-hmm.
it makes it to where whichever one stays, they're going to trust me a little less. But they, like, for example, we take out Christian. Sarah Beth trusts me a little less because Christian's gone. And then she trusts me. You, who was sitting next to her? Who was crying in his arms? Sarah Beth's crying in his arms, not mine. And then that breaks up my trust in Sarah Beth. And then all I got is
listen,
Sarah Beth can hear each other's throats. So the people on my team who would be remaining are all at each other's throats, don't really trust me as much anymore. That puts me in a fucked up position.
Can I ask you a question?
Go ahead.
How do you feel about SB going next week? Because me, Claire, and Hannah want to send her out and win HOH Thursday.
Say this. If find out there was actually a twist, her and Kai knew about it, and somehow I end up in jury sitting next to her, and I know she got a fat check because I can take her ass up this week, I would be hot.
Get some
water. I'm good.
Thank you.
That would be a situation where I would be very hot.
Listen, tell me that situation again. If what?
Like, if there were a situation where if she doesn't make it during, she got a fat check.
Mm-hmm.
And at some point, I get knocked out and I'm sitting next to her and then I'd be pissed.
I understand.
100%. And especially if he is still in the game. 100% I would be pissed. Because that means they both got a check and his ass still has a chance to win that $750K.
Take her out. I'm not about to keep them.
So right now it's just frustrating. Two of my teammates are up on the block. I don't know that. I mean, there hasn't been that situation for anybody else, with the exception of the Jokers when Frenchie and Brittany were out. I said Frenchie and Brittany.
No, that's not true. We had Travis and Kai on the block first week. We were about to lose to one somebody from our team, somebody from the Queen.